entrepreneur of the year till this photo op goes on.